Comets are made of frozen gases, rock and dust. They are cosmic snowballs that orbit the Sun. And when a comet gets close to the Sun by its orbit, the comet heats up and throws dust and gases into a giant ball. All that material will form a stretched tail. In the history of mankind, the comet phenomena always induced a terrifying fascination to people. And many asked themselves, is the sky falling? And what if instead of one comet were three comets in the Earth direction? What could happen to all of us, to our home? Well, for now, we can be calm. And that's why I prefer to ask you this question. Have you ever captured a comet with your telescope? If you didn't catch a comet before, you should try it. For the first time in my whole life, I captured not one but three comets in a row, and it was amazing. I'm in love with capturing comets. I will do it more, and I strongly recommend you, if you have a Dobsonian, please capture a comet. Some of them are already gone, but you will have more opportunities. I truly hope that my story can inspire you to do the same. All began in December, and it was already a cold weather. We were already breathing the season atmosphere. You know, Christmas, gifts, family, the new year coming, and of course for us that love to watch the skies, the comet Leonard was also in our minds. So I checked, I opened my Sky Safari application, and I searched for Leonard. And suddenly it was like receiving cold water in my face. Only around 5 a.m. the comet will be visible for me. However, with a bonus, the M3 globular star cluster was there also with a comet. I stayed up too late and captured Leonard. With a cluster, of course. It was easy to catch it with my 12-inch Dobsonian telescope and my ZWO-294 camera. I also recorded a nice video about this capture. I will leave the link at the description. I knew the comet will be well visible again, and I wanted to show it to my family also. So it was at the end of the year that I captured it again. And now it had a majestic tail which blew our minds watching it. It was a wonderful experience, and we wanted more. So we started looking for more comets, and we found that just after 6 days, the comet Ferreira was also visible to us in the sky. Again, we had to watch it. Not so incredible as Leonard was, however, he brought very nice moments too. And after search again in the Sky Safari application, we found that just 2 days later, we had visible in the sky the comet Churyumov. In a moment, I will place the three comets together for you to see. With the Churyumov, we used the same setup, and we could see a more pronounced tail in this comet. Of course, nothing like Leonard. In just a few days, we captured the three comets, and we will be searching for more, because we have a passion for the skies. And if you also have it, I bet you do, click on one of these videos you have on the screen and share your experiences with us. Like the video and subscribe for more. Thank you very much for watching.